But I can feel when they're gone. I can have, there's like a feeling, a physical feeling in my gut when I miss them and when their absence is felt. And that's so lucky to have that. So I ended up, you know, I ended up being quite joyful to be upset. I was ecstatic to be devastated. I was happy to be sad.
I'm sad that you're